Assalamualaikum to everyone and welcome to our channel Future Scientist. Before starting our video, I request you to subscribe our channel and like our video. In today's lecture, we will discuss about world's international annual days and weeks. It is very important topic about competitive exams. So let's start our video. 11 November is known as Army Ties Day, which is observed at the end of World War of 1939. And 17 October is known as International Day of Eradication of Poverty. And 8 September is known as International Day of Literacy. And 31st May is observed as World No Tobacco Day. 14 November is observed as World Diabetics Day and Children Day. And 17 May is observed as Telecommunication Day. 5 Feb is known as Kashmir Solidarity Day. 27th October is known as Kashmir Black Day. 14th Feb is known as Valentine's Day. 25 December is known as Christmas Day. 18th June is observed as World Father's Day. 8th March is observed as International Women's Day. And 1st May is known as International Labor Day. 7th April is known as World Health Day. 14th September is known as International Day of First Aid. 21st March is known as International Day of Elimination of Racial Discrimination. And 22nd March is observed as World Waters Day. And 3rd May is known as World Press Freedom Day. 5th June is known as World Environment Day. 26th June is known as International Day Against Drug Abuse. 11th July is observed as World Population Day. 16th September is known as International Day for Preservation of Ozone Layer. 29th November is known as International Solidarity Day with the Palestine people. 14th August is known as Pakistan Day. 15th December is known as International Day of Seas. 24th May is known as Commonwealth Day. 16th October is known as World Food Day. 23rd March is known as World Meteorological Day. And 29th December is known as International Day of Biodiversity. Biodiversity is the number and variety of species. 1st December is known as World AIDS Day. 24th October is known as UNO Day. 5th June is known as World Environment Day. 15th March is known as World Consumers Day. 9th October is known as World Postal Day. And 27th September is known as World Tourism Day. 6th August is known as Friendship Day. And 15th May is known as International Day for Families. And 5th September is known as Teachers Day. 17th November is known as International Students Day. 11th December is known as International Mountains Day. 9th December is known as International Anti-Corruption Day. 13th September is known as International Day of Heart. 12th August is known as International Day of Youth. 9th January is known as National Day of Children in Pakistan. 22nd Feb is known as International Scouts Day. 13th December is known as Muslim League Day. 8th March is known as Women's Day. 10th January is known as World Laughter Day. 21st March is known as World Forestry Day. 18th April is known as World Heritage Day. 7th September is known as World Forgiveness Day. 25th September is known as Social Justice Day. 6th October is known as World Wildlife Day. 13th October is known as World Thrift Day. 14th October is known as World Standard Day. 21st Feb is known as World Mother Language Day. 10th November is known as Malala Day according to United Nations. I hope you liked our video, because in today's lecture I tried to cover every day related to the competitive exams. You can join and follow us on Facebook at Future Scientist. Link is given in the description box. If you want to give any suggestion, comment us. And thank you for watching.